Welcome back to Q&A. Now, before we go, Whena has been snooping around Parliament for her latest Te Tari series. This week, she took a tour of Melissa Lee's office and found the National MP had a few hidden talents.
Hello,
hi,
Melissa Lee.
Whena.
Hi.
Come in.
I'm just counting the pictures of the Queen. You've got one, two, three.
Quite a few.
Yes, quite a few. Yeah.
Royalist. Apparently, it's supposed to, like, help me lose my stomach fat. And my mother has actually given that to me. And
she gave it to you?
Yeah.
Well, that's not very nice, is it?
Well, that's what typical Korean mums do.
Keep going. Whoa.
I can keep on doing this.
That is fantastic. Are you a Korean mum like your mum?
No. No. I'm not. I'm not a tiger mum like my mum. My mum was quite a strict mum. I love her dearly. Mum, if you're watching, I love you. But no.
So if your son comes home with an A, you don't ask if anyone got an A plus?
No, my mum did. I do my computer work here, and I do my signing here.
You're signing?
My signing.
Sounding like Donald Trump a bit.
No. No, as an MP, you have to write to a lot of people, and often, you know, you have things like welcome to the electorate letters that you actually write, and I like to personally sign them.
If you look at the house, there's a suede of blue. The National MPs have been told to take their blue box to Parliament.
That's new, so we've decided to put that on and actually say, hey, we should be proud of being National and just use it.
Right.
Yeah.
So it is a branding thing.
Well, I guess so.
Do you have any regrets at all? Because I'm thinking about that incident when you said, well, the Waterview tunnel is great because it's going to keep out the criminals from South Auckland. Do you regret saying that?
Look, what has actually happened has happened, and I think one grows from it, and so there are not going to be any kind of explanation here, Whena. Look, there is actually a photograph of Claire and I having a great time here at our select committee. This is actually at the end of our last term, and Claire and I sat next to each other at Commerce Select Committee when I was the chairperson and she was the Labour lead. And we work really well together.
Some people described you as like a cat with a mouse, and
I know.
That you'd be disappointed once she was gone. There's, you know.
No. I mean, I felt for her, you know, because it's not very nice to sort of, you know, sort of fall apart in front of, you know, the nation, I guess.
So you're staying on this one, aren't
you? Of course I am. I think I've just actually proven that I'm like a cat with a mouse. Yeah. I guess if I was her, I would just dump it all. I
mean, all the Gmails.
Yeah, all of the things that are actually causing this grief, I would just basically dump it. You know, produce it, table it all, so that it will end.
Do you avoid eye contact with each other?
No, like, I tried to talk to her yesterday because it was Suffrage Day. You know, I reached out to her and we were having photos taken together.
So, and did she respond to you?
No.
No, she didn't, did she? Right.
No. Hey, but that's her prerogative.
So you'll be looking for a bit of a promotion, won't you? Next time around, next reshuffle, you're number 18.
I'm 18.
Yeah.
And I'm very happy at being 18. It's a bit daunting as well because I've been in the backbenches for quite some time. And, you know, being given an opportunity to actually sort of, you know, perform in the role of broadcasting, communications, digital media, and being able to actually ask questions and actually get somewhere with it has been quite a, I guess it's been like a confidence boosting kind of an experience. And it's really weird having people being interested in what I do and, you know, what I'm like, you know, and appearing
really?
On television.
Q&A coming along and
yeah, things like that. It's just like, oh my gosh. Yeah, it has. And I'm thinking, oh my God, do I really want this? I'm Melissa Lee and that's my office.
Alrighty, fantastic. Now I think Melissa Lee has some sort of a bill. Is it that right? A bill about New Zealand on air ratings or something that she wants published. I can safely tell you that Q&A is in the top 10, so we are published. There you go.